I just celebrated 5 years of sobriety. I'm clean, 5 years. And in this 5 years, my blessing, the greatest blessing, is that not only have I been able to be honest with myself and become a better person, I've been able to understand my parents and that they did love me and that they were doing the best they could, and they were just sick. They were addicted.